Namo, in the transcendent compass, the embodiment of all the Buddhas, Dharma, and Sangha, wayfaring beings and I take refuge and generate the mind of awakening.
Shazza Jabba Zambel
Therein is an immeasurable ornamented palace and a precious woodland with trees adorned by strands of jewels and blue lotuses. In the center of the palace is an excellent jeweled throne with lotus and moon, in the center of which stands a crown syllable. Light radiates from it, accomplishing the two benefits. Through the transformation of the Dhamma, I appear as a beautiful, brilliant white wish-granting japa. My right hand is in the gesture of supreme generosity. The left holds a white lotus. Both legs are in lotus posture. I am endowed with the major and minor marks and radiate rainbow-colored lights. I am adorned by the eight jeweled ornaments and the five silken garments. At the crown is Amitabha, and in my three places the syllables Om Ah Om. From a white Dhamma syllable in the center of the heart, light radiates, inviting the wisdom being resembling myself, together with the empowered deities from the realm of Akanishta. They are inseparably absorbed. Thus, empowerment is bestowed, and I am marked with the seal of the Lord of the family.
Oh.